update tonight. Now, the families of three recent Memphis homicide victims are trying to piece together memories of their loved ones.
It was another weekend of violence. It included an off-duty officer-involved shooting during a custody exchange, a teenage girl shot to death just feet away from her sister, and a man found gunned down in a car. Add them up, and you see the city's homicide rate shows no sign of slowing down. The city of Memphis so far, and many of the killers still roam the streets.
Got so many questions on my mind. Why so many people gotta die? Now whose fault is it? And whose cause is it?
When it come to blame, none take the claim. Bullets fly, no names with it. All the loved ones we lost was innocent. The news claim they resisting arrest. Now they got 6 wanted shots in their back. I wasn't even called for a dead video. Evidence showed nothing like that. That just goes to show how some people could stoop so low. Put their hand on the Bible and still alive when you can see the truth bleeding through their eyes. We don't want anything but peace and hope that our kids live to see 18. We gotta come together in unity. It's time to reunite as a community. Pencil smooth.
So much trouble in the world, but we gotta stay strong.
Gotta stay strong.
Every race and nationality
should come together.